Editing has become easier, cheaper, and more precise and is accessible for researchers around the world. In the next decade, we'll probably see advances in CRISPR as a medicine as well. CRISPR therapeutics have huge potential to address genetic diseases by correcting mutations in patients. It's still a big challenge to perform therapeutic gene editing. There's safety concerns or safety questions that have to be addressed, ethical questions, efficiency.